Hey guys, welcome to a new video. And today I'm doing something quite different. Actually, rather than different, I'd say something that I return to, which is Minecraft Survival. If you were a subscriber for a very, very long time, you would know that I used to play a lot and a lot of Minecraft. Like literally every single day I would upload something related to Minecraft or Minecraft Story Mode. Let me just kill this sheep real quick and then I will cut down the trees. So I believe like my last Minecraft Survival series was like on the PC demo. So that would be about 3 years ago. But oh god, do you hurt me? Oh, you do. Oh shoot, that hurts. Wow, can I eat these? Nope. So I'm soon reaching 1,000 subscribers, which is crazy because it took about, I would say 5 years to get teal here. Which I'd say it's not that great, but it's probably because of my lack of uploads lately. So I blame myself. So I think that's enough wood for now. I would need to get some sheep real quick. And I need to kill this duck or chicken. It is a chicken, right? Alright, we changed biomes. Alright, actually we can swim now. Whoa. It looks more like light blue now than usual. Just realized. Pretty sure there are like actual fishes now as well. Wait, what? Oh, the bubbles don't. Oh, here's a fish. The bubbles don't refill like immediately. Immediately? Yeah, that's how you pronounce it. I can't kill this salmon. I can't hit it. I'm using a freaking Switch controller. I hope they add something like gyro controls, because this is kind of like hard to aim with. Alright, anyways, we got two salmons. Oh, it's a cave. Oh, we might actually find diamonds in our first survival thing. Let me just get this crafting table on my hotbar real quick and put this here. I need a freaking wooden pickaxe and a sword actually. So now I'll bring this crafting table with me. Alright, I can't find coal. Okay, this is dead end. I'll just return back real quick. There's no way up. There we go. Alright, that's our first cave. We got a few stones. And I really need sheep to get wool to get a bed. So let me just come here and get the sword on my hotbar real quick. I want to replace the raw mutton because I don't want them to think that I'm a freaking psychopath towards them. Goodbye, sheep. Oh, here you are. You also have a kid? God. Alright, I need that. Let me just kill this cow as well. Okay, I found coal here. God, there we go. Oh, there's more coals there as well. I see some fishes down there. Alright. Let's return back to that part of the whole land. So, I'm pretty sure everybody's summer break started by now. And for me, summer break was pretty fun, I'd say. I haven't gone to any vacations for summer yet, but I think just like playing games like this is just enough. And also, I've been drawing literally every day since summer break. So if you guys want to check out some of my drawings or art, the link to my Instagram is in the description down below. Go check it out. I drew a Spider-Man drawing. It's not really that recent, actually. It's like last month, but that actually led me to being able to go to an event where Tom Holland came. So yeah, that was pretty fun. I think I see a waterfall there. Whoa, that looks sick. I just realized I'm a Steve skin. Oh shoot, what was that? Oh, that's a trident. Oh shoot. No, I'm about to die. No,
No, what?
I can't find my way back. I can't possibly find my way back. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is the way I went for the salmons. I need to find my first cave. I think it's here. Nope. Alright, I'm completely lost. Damn it. Oh wait, that's the waterfall. Wait, is it? I'm pretty sure that was the waterfall. I think that's close enough. Oh, is that one the waterfall? Oh, this is the first cave. Alright. I hope... Whoa, these salmons are big. Alright. I want to go back up. Alright, quickly before it despawns and becomes night as well. Oh, these now like kind of float on the water. That's pretty cool. I keep forgetting about... Oh, shoot. I just remembered about the trident, dude. Oh, no. Not now. Not this early. Do not kill me. I'll return for those items, don't worry. But for now, I need to seek shelter somewhere else. Frick, I don't have a bed. I think I can actually create my own bed. But it might be kind of risky. It's kind of night right now. That there. Here's a bed. And where's the two-part space? It's kind of stressful at the moment because I lost my bed and I'm pretty sure I lost my coal. Yep, I lost my coal. I'm such a dumb butt. Alright, I'll just put these here. I'll just have these here while I go to retrieve my stuff. Okay, I'm pretty sure the drowned is somewhere around here. Oh, I see a drowned. Oh, I also lost my cobbles. And my berry bush. Alright. Do not... Okay, I see that trident, dude. Do not kill me. Oh my god, I think I just escaped. Oh my god. Alright. I got my cobblestones back. I think I got my chickens back. And I got my coals back, which is the most necessary items I needed. Now I need a stone pick. What was that? Oh my god! You follow me here! Oh shoot, no. Okay. I can take this guy down. Yeah, there we go. If I kill a drowned that has a trident, then can I get the trident? Oh shoot, okay. It's right here. No, I died! Hey, pig. How did this get so far? Oh, I see the trident. Man. Not kill me. Wait, I'm starting to drown. Oh, I killed it. What? It didn't drop a trident. At least I got my. I will get my stuff back. There we go. God. Okay, I seriously couldn't find a cave. I found coal. I can always get coal. Let's mine this. This is way quicker. Wow. Hyper speed. Alright, we got coal. I need to eat. Nah. Alright. Where is a cave? I think that's a cave. This is a cave as well. Oh, those look very, very depressed. Depressed flowers. That should be a thing. Alright, let's see here. Oh my god, lava already. I don't want to burn myself already. I need iron. I got it. I got that. Alright. Let's see here. Oh! I see a creeper. I need a staircase. I don't have dirt. Oh, I do have dirt. Did you explode? Nope. Don't! Damn it. Screw the staircase. Let's see here. What do we have to explore? Alright, we can get more iron. Alright. There's gravel here, so I need to be extra careful. Alright, I think this is a dead end. Yep. I'll put a log here to note that this is a dead end. Break a torch here. Alright, we can get more iron. Alright. This is a game for grown men. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Just don't fall off into the lava. There. Mine down here. Alright. We just build a staircase. I hope my Joy-Con joystick drift problem won't affect me here. I need to build this here. I'm pretty sure this is a dead end, however. So it doesn't really matter. Oh, what's here? Nothing. See? We got up here. It's here. Some more iron. Oh, okay, two creepers. Holy moly. I need to build freaking torches. Why am I armorless? I refuse. Alright, do not kill me. No, why are there two creepers at once? Oh, that almost exploded. Oh, I killed it. Alright, there's another one here. No, don't explode! It exploded. Oh my god! Okay, that stupid face just scared me so much. Alright, you can die now. There we go. Wow, that was scary. Is that supposed to be lava or is that supposed to be my own? Is that diamond? Oh my god, what the hell? Alright. This soon. So, I'll put a bed here. I know this won't work that well, because last time it didn't work. Damn it. Alright, how am I gonna do this? First of all, it's gonna torch. Go away! Okay, if I die here, that'll be really bad. So, I'd fill up my whole hunger bar. Dude, it looks like the particles are coming from above. Alright, I just gotta make sure there's nothing around. I think I can get rid of this guy really easily, so I'll first of all place down a torch here. I see you peeking! Okay, I think this is easy. An easy kill. Alright, I need to smelt iron. I need to get an iron pickaxe. Alright, there we go. Alright, quickly. Iron pickaxe. We can also get a shield. There. Alright, where was it? Here. Oh my god. Alright, do not dig straight down. Oh my god, that's a lot! Oh my god, that's so much. So much diamond. Alright, how am I gonna get this? Let me just check real quick if the below ones are freaking lava. It is, so I'll just quickly get this. I'll take this. Alright, I know that this here is lava. I want to start from there. No! Ah! What do I do? No. This is not it. This is not it. No! Oh, thank God! Dude, I respawned here. See, it worked. Alright, but all my stuff are probably burnt. This sucks. Wait, no! I died in a pit! Yes! That freaking saved my life. Alright, shift. Okay, is there nothing beneath here? Gotta check. Alright, there we go. Get this. Ooh! I feel like the redstones would have something. Alright, there's nothing underneath. Alright, there's nothing to burn. Oh my god. I was so worried. I'm pretty sure there's lava here, so I'll just quickly get up here, to here, and sneak. Make sure to sneak. Alright, there's another block up there, so I'll just get this. It's really... Alright. That one might be a too block deep lava, so I'll quickly get cobblestone. God, I already have 8 diamonds. That's amazing. Alright, that's a 1 block deep. Alright, we're safe. Oh, okay. How about this? Alright, there's no lava. Alright, this is amazing. Dude, I can't believe I already found diamonds. This is amazing. I might continue the series forever. Just like how PewDiePie said. Oh my god. You guys just saw the wood, right? That means there might be cave spiders here. Holy moly. But what is up here? Alright. Found gold. Alright, let's see what's up here. It's a mine shaft. Alright, I'm pretty sure there are cave spiders in mine shafts. I'm 100% sure. It sucks that I can't have... Okay. Okay, there are the cave... Okay. There are cave spiders here. This is basically a maze. What is that? Whoa, there's like lava. Something's burning there. Oh my god. No, don't do this. Alright, cave spiders aren't coming. Whoa! Okay, we need these. I'm glad I took this risk. But then how do I go back? I already forgot how I came here. When I go back, I'll end the video there. Alright. I think I remember my way back. It's like this way, but then you would encounter a cave spider. I wanna see if there's a cave. Okay. There was definitely a cave spider this way. I don't wanna... That's a ravine. I don't see any diamonds anywhere. Dude, I'm getting so distracted right now. I should go back. Alright. Start to lose hunger. I don't remember my way back. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god, that just really scared me. Oh, I don't want to die. Alright, put this here. Where's the way back? Is it that way? I don't even know my way. Above and beyond. Wait, is it infinity and beyond? Oh, I see torch stuff. Oh! We found our way back. Okay. I don't want to die outside. So I'm going to put my bed down. Where's my bed? Where's my bed? Hello? Hi, depressed flowers. I'll build a quick shelter here. There. Oh, no. Run! No! Oh my god. That was so scary. Oh, it's so scary. There we go. Alright, I think I'll end the video here. So guys, thank you so much for watching today, and if you guys enjoyed, please make sure to subscribe so that I can make more videos like these. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next time. Bye. Also, let's reach 1k subs.